is a blue. Shoots up through the stony ground.
Hi, I'm Patrick, and I'd like to introduce you to my family's product, the Kelly Kettle. The Kelly Kettle is a device for boiling water ultra-fast in the outdoors. It is effectively a chimney with a double wall on the outside. The water goes into the double wall, a cavity, and the fire is made in the fire base and up the chimney of the kettle. So it's quite unique. We have three models currently available here. Here we have the Trekker, the Scout, and the Base Camp models. The Base Camp is 13 inches packed, the Scout is 11 inches packed, and this, the Trekker, is 10.5 inches packed. The kettle is unique in that it uses any sort of natural fuel. So here we have a selection of fuels you would typically use when boiling the kettle. Pine cones, twigs, sticks. It's even been known to use dry camel dung and dry animal dung, basically in arid climates like the Sahara. So let's show you how it works. This is the fire base. We basically want to build a normal fire in the fire base and add our tinder and our kindling to make a brew. This is a half litre model. The Scout kettle holds 1.3 litres and the Base Camp holds 1.6 litres. So I'll just fill the kettle with the water. Okay, too much water there. I like to put the kettle back on the fire back on the fire base before I actually light the tinder. The kettle normally boils within 3 to 5 minutes. We will now show you the correct way to lift the kettle on and off the firebase. So you take the handle in your fingers at an angle of 90 degrees to the kettle and lift it straight up and off. Once it's up and off, that kettle can be carried anywhere around the camp to where you need it. To pour the water, you just tilt the chain. Likewise, if more water is needed, you basically refill the kettle with cold water using the exact same method, handle at an angle of 90 degrees, drop it back on the firebase, refuel the chimney, and in another 3 to 5 minutes, you should have another 1.3 litres of water available in this case. Of course, the kettle is not only useful for boiling water extremely fast in the outdoors, it's also very useful at cooking quantities of food, either over the top using the pot support, because you can see the flames licking out the top there, there's extreme heat coming up that chimney. So we can harness that by adding our pot support and our cook set to the top, cook food while the kettle is boiling. Alternatively, we can also add it to the base. We have grill sets for the base. So to use the pot support, pour boiling water over the food in your pot. Then refill the kettle with cold water and place it back on the fire base. Remember to hold the handle at an angle of 90 degrees to the body of the kettle when placing the kettle back on the base. Refuel the kettle through the chimney top, assemble the pot support and place it in the chimney of the kettle. Using your gripper handle, place the pot on top of the pot support and stir. When the kettle boils within 3 to 5 minutes, use the gripper handle to remove the pot and the pot support from the chimney top. Then lifting the kettle clear of the base, add the two-piece grill set to the fire base, and then continue your cooking. The Kelly Kettle Kit is compact, lightweight and durable. It unpacks and packs within seconds, and everything can be stored away in the green carry bag provided. Thanks for watching. The
heart is a blue. Shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck.